day to you, my friends. It's Billy here with 1 minute in the now. We're all part of a big family. And when I think of a member of a family having a problem and a storm comes in their life, I think of a grove of palm trees. And I think within that grove of palm trees, they're all connected. There's a root system in the palm tree, in the palm grove. And the interconnected root system supports the other palm tree. So when a storm comes, that palm tree that's falling over or being pushed over by a storm is supported by the other members of that family in that grove. And that's what I like to think of when a member of my family or your family is having a problem. You can lean on that family, the power that's in that family unit to support you and to hold you up. So next time you're having a struggle, know you can, there's somebody in your group of family members and somebody in your group of friends that can support you and have solace and faith in that. No, think of a grove of palm trees. When the storm comes, it's the family that makes that one tree stronger. Hope this helps your day and your life. Wishing you all the blessings.